Friends, welcome to Damo Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in this module, we are going to discuss our fourth question. What type of quadrilateral do you get if you join triangle APM and triangle DPO, triangle OCN and triangle MNB in example 3? So here, let's going to shade it all these shapes. So this is the one triangle APM. Let's going to shade the another triangle. This is the another triangle. Then what is another triangle here? So this is one more triangle, that is OCN, and another triangle is here. So here ABCD is a rhombus. ABCD is a rhombus, and what you can say here is M, N, O, and P are the midpoints of the sides of the midpoints of the sides. Then if you join like this, then what shape you will get? Whatever we are shaded here, that shape we will get. So this is the quadrilateral. We will get the shape of like this. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. So here, if you join all this one, what you will get? So here, let's going to join. This is the triangle of OCN. So if you join like this, what we are getting? So this is the OC. So OCN. Then if you join another triangle here, so what is that? So BN. So this is the B. So this is B. Here B, this is M, and this is N. So we are getting the parallelogram. So parallelogram we will get. Parallelogram we are getting. So the area of parallelogram OD, that will be equal to half of the area of the rhombus. Area of the rhombus ABCD. So like this, we will get the parallelogram if you join all this. This one we are taking here and this triangle we are taking here. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.